An auto shop in Grimes was forced to evacuate today after a suspicious object was found in a vehicle on the property there. Deputies found what they believed to be a plastic pipe with a fuse on one end at the Odessa Auto Auction. The device was rendered safe and no one is in danger. An investigation is underway into the incident.